Hi, I'm doing Paul McWhorter's Arduino R4 lessons, and we're up to lesson number 24, which is just to control a servo with a potentiometer. Apart from including the library, there's nothing new or of interest at all in this program, so I've already uploaded it and I'm using that potentiometer, which is currently to the left. We'll turn it all the way to the right, and you can see that it behaves like that. It's a bit falling off because I've just got it sellotaped, but there's my program.